Hello friends, welcome to our channel. Now it's story time. Let's begin.
The Golden Egg. In a distant village, there lived a farmer. One day, the farmer got a magical hen from one of his customers. The hen would lay one golden egg every day. Soon, the farmer became the richest man of the village. One day, the farmer's wife said, "Oh dear, this lazy hen gives only one egg a day. For another egg, we have to wait for the next morning. How good it will be if we take out all the eggs together from her stomach." The farmer said, "I think it's not possible. Besides this, we should not be greedy and impatient." But the farmer's wife did not listen to his wise advice. She brought a big knife, caught hold of the hen and cut her stomach in one stroke. Alas, there was no eggs inside it. The magical hen died at once, taking away all the good fortunes of the farmer's family with her. Moral: greed often takes away good fortune.
Thank you for watching our video. Please hit the like, share and the subscribe button. It really motivates us.